Student opinion, anti-bullying rules need to be enforced in our school. According to the dictionary, bullies use strength or power to harm or frighten those who are weaker. Bullies are continuing to build their strength. They continue to rule schools. Adults need to help fight bullying more. Adults might say that bullying is just part of growing up, but it can lead to mental health issues. Mental illnesses are serious. It is different than feeling sad. Feeling sad, lonely, or unhappy sometimes is normal. The feelings usually go away. Mental illnesses affect someone's mood, thoughts, and behavior for a longer time. Someone who is very depressed could have a mental illness. Daily life can be very hard for someone with a mental illness. Doctors can usually help. This is not part of growing up. Students are losing confidence in themselves. Also, it is impacting their health. Bullying is not getting better. In the United Kingdom, each year, there is a survey by Ditch the Label. It is a group against bullying. In 2018, it asked 9,000 people from 12 to 20 years old about bullying. The survey found that 1 out of 10 people responding was bullied every day. More than half were bullied at least once a month. The results said, in 2013, less than half of those surveyed said they were bullied often. It's time for schools to take action. Bullying has not gotten better. It has gotten worse. This kind of data must make us stop and think about how we treat others. However, it is hard when adults don't punish you for bullying another person. Bullies are not punished enough in schools. It seems that bullies don't think about it before they hurt others, because they probably won't get in trouble. This is a problem. I have seen physical and verbal bullying. When there is physical bullying at my school, the kid is taken out of the school for 3 days. Then he or she comes back and starts bullying again. With verbal bullying, the teacher usually do nothing about it. Once I was called a name and my friend told a teacher who was standing next to us. The teacher said that wasn't very nice and then walked away. The effect of bullying can lead to problems that young people should not have to deal with. Students who are bullied lose confidence. They might feel bad about themselves because of bullying. Mental health issues can continue to develop. The Journal of the American Medical Association Network is a medical group. It is called JAMA for short. The group did a study on bullying. The study looked at children who were bullied when they were 8 years old. It showed that they had a bigger chance of developing mental health conditions that needed treatment as an adult. They were compared to kids who were not bullied. Bullying can do more than create mental health issues in children. It can also be tied to physical problems. PASTO Mental Health is a group in Canada. It tries to find treatments for children's mental health issues. It says that bullying can bring signs of the flu. If bullying is not stopped, children will continue to be hurt. Kids need to be educated on how hurtful bullying can be. It is clear that bullying is bad for children. We need to make it stop. The first step is make kids see that bullying is not the way to go. Teachers and parents need to help children understand why it's wrong. The University of Virginia also did a study on bullying. The study found that schools are safer when rules are applied and adults are around to help students. Rules and help were tied to a drop in bullying. It is important that teachers fight bullying and create safer schools. I have been bullied. I would feel safer at school if there were more punishments for bullies. Bullying can make school a different experience. Applying tougher rules can help create a safer school environment. Bullying is cruel and should not be allowed. It should not happen in schools. Parents and teachers should be serious about stopping it. Giving bullies firmer punishments is a start to creating safer schools.